friends, today we study the chapter sound of class 9th, production of sound. Sound is the form of energy that produces a sensation of hearing in our ears. Sound is produced when a body vibrates. That means sound is produced by vibrating bodies. Sound energy gets transferred from the movement of the sound wave in a medium. Propagation of sound. Sound needs a medium to propagate. The matter or substance through which sound is transmitted is called a medium. When an object vibrates, it sets the particle of the medium to vibrate to and fro about their mean position. The particles do not travel all the way from the vibrating object to the ear. It means the particle of the medium do not move forward themselves, but the disturbance is carried forward. Demonstration to show that sound wave cannot travel through vacuum. Put an electric bell inside the closed jar connected with a vacuum pump. Initially, air from the jar is not taken out. Connect the electric bell with a battery. It rings and the sound produced is heard by us. Now start evacuating the air from the glass jar using a vacuum pump. We will hear less and less sound, such as the loudness of the sound decreases. When there is no air in the glass jar, we do not hear sound.